my computer just doesn't show anything on the screen, even though I'm on my account. And so, it doesn't show anything on my screen, and I can't do anything like this.